button on the machine, then press set button, and press these two adjusting buttons to set the temperature first, then press set button again and adjust the printing time, and last press set button to save the settings and wait for the machine to heat up.